A very different experience from filming Game of Thrones, which is a little while ago now for you. Tell me a little bit about that. What is it like filming with Kit Harington and people like Sean Bean?
Yeah, I think it was kind of like being with a family. I mean, we went out to shoot the pilot initially, so we'd all bonded there. And I just remember Sean Bean, I went up to him and said, "Oh, I'm playing your brother." And he says, Yeah, sorry. I went, "Oh God, he's not going to like me very much." And then that night we went to play pool and I beat him, and he sort of leaned on my shoulder and said, "That's my brother." So, and it kind of set off like that. So we kind of found our places with each other, and Kip was kind of like the little brother, you know, the one that you want to take care of and make sure he's all right. And he's very open. A really sweet man, wonderful actor, and gave me a lot of place to stand there and be his uncle, basically, which was great.
How much would you like to see Benjen return?
I think we should see what happens. It would be lovely to have Benjen return in some form or another. Whether that will happen or not remains down to George R. R. Martin, who is a wonderful man, and we'll see if he writes that story. If it comes to fruition, then it'd be great to take that up.